In the House 98 race, incumbent Napoleon Bracy faced Republican Wayne Biggs and independent Darren Flott as well. And Napoleon Bracy with no trouble retaining his seat with 60% of the vote. Local 15's Jasmine Williams has been covering the race results and some of the real issues impacting voters.
From Prichard water woes to worries about education, as State Representative Napoleon Bracy heads for what appears to be a second term, he's ready to tackle it all. I talked to him briefly earlier, and one of the things he mentioned was his legislation from earlier this year. During his first term, Bracy went after a very controversial legislation where he proposed to allow MAWSS to take over Prichard water. The contract drama is still ongoing, and it's just one of the many issues he's going after a second time around.
One of the things is we want to really look at tackling the minimum wage situation here. We want to look at the affordable health care situation. Maybe now that the campaign's over, hopefully we can get the governor to expand Medicaid to make sure that all Alabama families can have the right to health insurance.
Now the lines were redrawn for District 98 to include portions of Saraland, Chickasaw, and Washington County. Bracy said as he prepares to head for a second term, he plans to include everyone in his entire district. Reporting in Mobile, Jasmine Williams, Local 15 News.